straight 2-3-4. 1-2-3. Yellow toes, and they're moving to the back side. 2 more seconds. There goes the bell, and there goes the drivers to show what they can do. Their skill and expertise on these robots. That wicked reaching mechanism on Team 503 has been detracted over here. Sponsored by Magna and some other. Team 931 does a side squirt out of here, and they are right now in the middle zone. The landfill is happening. Check out 50488, and then the Spartronics, and they're trying to clear away Team 234, grinding those wheels, and they are lifting up 3 totes, and 2 more totes have been deposited underneath. Let's see what they're going to do with that and where they're going to go with that. We're getting close to 90 seconds. 234 inching the way along this white platform, and they deposit that and scores. Right there, we have 42 points over here for the Blue Alliance. Team 1538 is also working. They've got 5 totes over there, and that's 36 points from that far side. We're under 70 seconds. Team 93-1 trying to get over that white lip on that far side. Team 234 is headed. They've got another stack, three stacks of 4. Let's see what they're going to do with that. Team 1538 of the Blue Alliance counts 1, 2, 3, 4, and they're dropped. The middle step, 2 yellow. We've got another one right in front of me, 42 points. Sorry, no. My mistake, 36 points. We do not have debris hanging out the top. 35 seconds. Red Alliance has 4 quite stacks over here. Blue Alliance has 4 stacks, and the Red Alliance has 2. Team 503 still gaining those totes, and they're still sliding down. We're getting close to 20 seconds. Up the way goes 1538 with that green recycling bin, and they deposit that up top, and they're still working the field. We're down to 10 seconds. Team 2619 of the Red Alliance. That's the charge is moving back and they deposit more. We're going to count it down. 2 more seconds. 1 more second.